Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to Performance Training with Coach Abdullah. This is a short and brief reminder, particularly for the Muslims, but it's also for anyone. The Prophet, peace be upon him, he said the most blessed days are the 10 days, first 10 days of Dhul Hijjah. We and the Islamic calendar, we have entered that. And I'm just reminding my brothers and sisters that we should increase our deeds, our righteous deeds in this time. We should strive to be better. As you know, or may know, or maybe it's the first time listening, but my philosophy behind performance training is mind, body, and soul. So this is our opportunity, a great opportunity through God's mercy, allowing us to better ourselves and better our ultimate position, inshallah. So thank you for listening. Like, share, and subscribe. Remember, do your best, do righteous deeds, pray more, ask Allah more, ask Allah to forgive you of your sins, you know, make amends, things that you may have done wrong to another individual. You know, one thing that Islam is protecting people's rights. So if you've violated someone's rights, try to fix it in this time. That's all I have to say. Again, like, share, and subscribe. Performance Training with Coach Abdullah.